Must have felt a strain in your eyes while staring at your phone's display at night. Well, the first app on our list should solve the problem. Twilight adapts your device's display to the time of the day and filters out the flux of the blue light after sunset with a slightly red filter to protect your eyes. You can also manually set the color temperature, intensity of the filter, and screen dim on the display. There's also an option to create profiles so that you can set custom filters for a particular time, for instance, bedtime reading. The app is available in a free version, but it only lets you create a couple of profiles. For more profiles, ability to adjust transition time for sunset and sunrise, you can get the pro version of the app. Next up on our list is a file manager app, Solid Explorer. There are a number of great file manager apps you can choose from. What makes this app unique is its beautiful, simplistic UI and some really cool features. We especially like its dual panes, which lets you move files from one folder to another. Along with the usual file management features like support for FTP clients, compressed file formats, root explorer, etc., Solid Explorer lets you protect files and folders with passwords. And if your device has a fingerprint scanner, you can also use it to lock and unlock files. You can even access your cloud storage files with your fingerprint. Now that is cool. The app is available in a free trial for 14 days, after which you'll have to pay for the full version. And trust me when I say it is worth the price. A good music player app is extremely a must-have. And while Google Play Music is a decent music player app, I'm not really a fan of it when it comes to local music playback. Well, I'll recommend you to try out Black Player. The popular music player features a gorgeous minimal UI with a tabbed layout that you can customize to meet your usage. Along with support for standard audio formats, the music player supports gapless playback, crossfading, and sleep timer. Cool built-in equalizer and a bass boost and 3D sound visualizer. To sum things up, if you're looking for a music player with a customizable and beautiful UI, along with all the features, Black Player is the one to get. Next up on our list is Snapseed, which is the ultimate photo editing app on Android from Google. The app supports JPEG and RAW DNG files, which is great since many modern smartphones support RAW. The UI is simple, you get two pages. The first features various handy tools to tune image, white balance, change perspective, add text, change details, etc. The second page features various cool filters like lens blur, HDRscape, NOIA, vintage, frames, etc. All the styles and tools can be tweaked as per your usage. So you have total control on the photo you are editing. All in all, this is one photo editing app you must get. And since it's from Google, it is free. Available in your country. Well, Betternet is a simple VPN app that gets the job done. In its free version, the app lets you connect to a single virtual location and does not offer any limits, which should be good enough for most people. However, if you want more locations, better speed, better support, and widgets, you can get the premium subscription starting at